Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to War Games. With me, as always, is Spitz and Meodred. Gentlemen, say hello or I'll kill you.
Hello. Hello!
Please don't kill me!
Indeed, I'm ferocious. Let us kick off the match, shall we? And I'm Deed.
By the hands of Das Boots.
He's a killer. Yeah, he did. Looks like, well, you know what I think it was, is he shot me and then moved out. Which probably took a little fire from the back.
Yep.
By the way, this is the Airborne original recipe bowl in celebration of Airborne's birthday, indeed. Let's see.
We got Airborne. And J-Dog
Airborne cuts off the entire field. Cujo, Mondo, Radagast, the whole show.
So we got a battle for first here, then we got a little bit of a battle for third between four tanks, Arator, Jack Brody, Iron Ranger, and Boots. And then the battle at the back.
Oh, Brody goes into the wall.
Oh, Brody goes in the wall.
Taters shrugs him off. I figured that would happen. Boots is going to put Iron Ranger in the wall, forces him into the village. Arator now slingshots past. Well played, sir. Well played.
I'm going to... Cutting over to the island to get a good look.
We got safely across the bridge.
I thought I could keep up better than this.
J-Dog out in front. Surprise, surprise. He helped design the track. I'm not saying that's a bias or anything.
It's an advantage, although it also puts this gigantic bullseye on your back.
Yeah, you're the guy that knows the track. Oh, we got people in the water. Iron Ranger is in the water.
Oh.
He's backing up. He's going to take the long way around. That is an approach, actually, we never did think about.
Yeah, I got J-Dog and Johnny working their way around the coastal road.
You betcha.
J-Dog's opened up a little bit of a gap. Arator 5 in third place. Shaping up to be a good battle between those three, I think.
You betcha. Taters has got his head on a swivel. He had a good touch going through the village. Definitely put Brody in the wall without losing any speed on his part.
No, that's beautiful work.
Also, due to the mod pack, I have a really good pullout of the race.
Oh.
I don't know if it's going to film correctly, but we'll find out.
Well, I look forward to seeing if it does.
Indeed, it's got a pretty good aerial view. J-Dog manages to avoid the tank.
Now let me know if anyone hits that tank.
I'm definitely watching that area. Boots is... Everybody's clean through there so far. The top three, now four, now five. Brody in fifth. Cujo. We got Radagast and Mondo duking it out for seventh. Everybody seems to have made it past the tank. Because we did kind of notice it in the video.
Alright, up front we got J-Dog hitting the bridge. Johnny Kai's pretty close. He's going to be able to open up fire when they get to the final.
Yep, and Arator's right behind him.
J-Dog's in race trim. Johnny's in fight trim. Arator's in race trim in third place.
This is going to be interesting because if Arator decides to open fire on Johnny, that'll probably give J-Dog the lead he needs to get out of there.
Arator went into a rock.
Oh, J-Dog takes a dive, hits the berm. Johnny is gone.
Oh, yeah. Boots and Brody having a good fight for fourth. Cujo's kind of on his own in sixth. And Rad in seventh.
Here we are coming across the line.
Here we are. Eighth place Airborne, ninth place Iron Ranger. That leaves one unaccounted for, I believe.
All right. We got three guys across the line. We are weapons hot. Will J-Dog or Arator open fire? Who knows? Doesn't look like it. They're not wasting time. They're racing.
Sometimes opening fire is just not a good idea. You get a
No. Right. And they're not really bumping either. They're looking to catch Johnny and put him out of commission. However, no such luck for Cujo or Jack Brody.
Well, of course.
Who are being unloaded upon. Because at this point, if you want to make up ground, you have to be able to murder people.
Well, I've talked to Johnny and J-Dog and Arator a few times about just racing tactics, and I like the fact that they're actually applying some of them.
Yeah, like I don't see... Oh, we got a little damage. Johnny Takai took 12 damage. I don't know exactly what's going on up there.
Oh, Cujo dead.
Indeed, Cujo is down. I was filming the horrible murder. We got Airborne.
Boots is trying to take out the top three.
Nice.
That's ambitious.
Johnny Kai got himself a nice little lead, although he goes right over the debris pile.
That's not going to help.
Everybody's sticking pretty close to the coastal road, which is nice. So we don't have to really penalize anybody. Whoa, we got some fire.
Alright, I got Johnny Kai passing me. Arator, oh geez, that's a good fight.
That is a good fight. J-Dog goes off the line again. Loses some speed. Johnny is just nudging and bumping a little bit.
Yeah. He's throwing around that extra weight that he's got. Because he's got the fight trim in, so he's heavier.
Every time they get really close, yeah, Boots is just opening fire. He's doing everything he can to advance his position. But
Airborne down on his birthday. Iron
Ring. Oh!
Mondo's pounding on Boots.
Yeah. This is a good fight.
Yeah, it is. Mondo is still alive. Mondo's doing, I think, the most of the damage. He's just running around like a crazy person.
J-Dog, get the dead tank.
Oh, J-Dog down.
J-Dog down to third. Aerosaur promoted to second.
Somebody put the dog down. Iron Ranger is way, way in last and desperately trying to fire on Radagast, who's like almost a quarter of a lap ahead of him.
So the top three are starting to get out of my view. Oh, Mondo is in trouble.
I have a good view. Yeah, Mondo's taking a hell of a beating.
Mondo's going down.
Mondo and Brody are just beating each other to death. Boots is taking like a big fall. Boots is going down.
Boots on fire and dead. Oh, okay. Who can kill the other one? Mondo, Brody, battle for fourth place.
Who clips first? Brody's going to get him. Oh, maybe not.
No, not really. He's missing. He's missing. Brody down.
Oh, Mondo survives. Although, who knows how long that's going to last for.
So the battle
Aerator out in front! I've totally missed that. I was watching the battle in the rear. Aerator made some kind of move and is now in front. He will be safely across the line. I don't think they can... Well, they're close enough. They may be able
J-Dog
to do something.
I think has a chance to catch him. I don't think Johnny can. Johnny needs a mistake, because Johnny's in the fight weight.
They're now across the line.
Radagast is up to fifth.
They're now across the line, and Aerator is way out.
Across the simulation, I can't see him, but I'm going to assume Iron Ranger is in sixth.
Oh, I think I wasn't sure who it was. One of either Johnny or J-Dog opened fire. I'm now hovering on my dead tank waiting for people to... Ooh, what's up with Radagast?
I don't know. I can't see him.
He's stuck. He's down a ditch.
Oh, Rad's stuck.
He's going
to...
Do you
want me to assist him, or do you want me to just leave?
You can ask him in the chat if you want. Iron Ranger's looking to do some damage to him on the way past. Radagast technically still able to fire. He's firing back. What do we got here? Aerator still out in front. J-Dog in second. Johnny in third. I have a feeling that... actually, I have no idea. Somebody was firing in the cap circle, but I couldn't tell who it was. They were really close together. And... I don't know. I'm not going to really DQ on anybody I can't identify.
Rad drowned.
Ah, well, it was really the only way out. A noble death. J-Dog is making
give
moves.
Up the warning that's been, this is a good fight. J-Dog versus Aerator. Johnny is still in this if you can get them to make a mistake.
Well, every time J-Dog gets really, really close, he tries to cut a corner and it ends up costing him because he keeps going down berms and then has to go back up berms.
Yeah.
And also hitting tanks. Whoa.
Yeah, hitting the dead tank was a big deal. Okay.
We had some live fire whiz overhead.
Yeah, that's not cool.
I mean, there's no way that they're going to be able to make up that kind of thing, but it's definitely interesting. J-Dog takes the outside of the tank.
Oh, yeah, the outside line. Oh, crap. I'm going to hit a building.
Wow, so did J-Dog. J-Dog hit the fence, and that's letting Johnny get really close. Johnny's probably going to go past.
I think we got Aerator is going to take this one. The eyes are on second place.
I think Johnny's going to get him. He just keeps gaining speed and gaining speed.
Yep.
Now they're just rubbing. J-Dog doing everything he can to try and shrug him off.
If I'm Johnny, I wait till the bridge.
Oh, totally.
With the superior weight.
He's cutting the inside. J-Dog actually taking a pretty wide turn.
Yeah, that's because he used the dead corpse of someone. I don't know who.
Oh, J-Dog hits the stanchion. Damn, that's harsh.
Gentlemen, I think Aerator is going to become our first repeat victor.
If you would do me a favor, Spitz, and move Aerator down here, or if somebody could, that would be fantastic.
Buddy was moved to your channel.
We would like to congratulate you on your spectacular maneuvering and racing ability. I actually missed you getting into first place because we were watching people beat the crap out of each other. But you, sir, are the 87th champion of War Games Mario Kart. Congratulations.
Woo! Second place goes to Johnny. Third to J-Dog. Fourth is going to be Mondo. Fifth, Iron Ranger. Everyone else is dead.
What would you like to say to your legions and legions of fans, sir?
I would just like to say, first of all, it's Brittany, bitch, and we gave 150% out there, mainly because we're on cocaine right now.
Is it cocaine or is it crystal meth?
It's crystal meth and box crew. We have cocaine here.
Sweet. Did he ever come back?
He was nice and actually told Johnny that he was off the raceway.
I didn't notice that, but I congratulate you on your fair play.
He was in the lead at one point and totally...
You might want to get Mondo. He's got 9% health. Although J-Dog's probably going to try and murder you.
Iron Ranger's trying to shoot me. It's not working.
I imagine not. J-Dog runs away. He scurries off into the distance. Like a maroon. Oh, the commander's down. Your engine's down. What are you going to do?
Load.
He's getting loaded, ladies and gentlemen. He's got the most kills. He's got the most kills. Oh, J-Dog drowns himself.
Painful.
Alright, gonna let Iron Ranger get across the line and then shoot him.
And murder him horribly. Oh, man down. You may execute the winner, sir.
Oh, a cock puncher.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have the second race of the evening. With me, as always, is Aerator and J-Dog. Gentlemen, say hello or goodbye, your choice.
Goodbye.
Thank you. We will now commence the destruction of the world.
Mio had a nice start, but backed up there.
Cujo kills me. I think that's like the third or fourth time Cujo's killed, got the last shot in on me.
Bogneck's up to a nice lead.
Airborne in second, Mio in third, going to second. Mio going for it. Mio is gone. We got a clean start for one and two. It's not really, you know, this is his first race, so it's not unheard of.
Got Bogneck taking the lead.
Oh, Mio's right on him.
Yeah, Mio's going to pass him for sure. It's just a matter of time.
Do you know if either of them are running consumables or chocolate or anything?
I have to assume yes, because I saw Bogneck actually duck out of the battle room for a second. I'm going to zoom in on first place and see what happens on the bridge. Bogneck taking a corner. Oh, he shrugs a lot of speed, actually, to make that corner.
That's a tight corner, I will admit.
Yeah, if you do that wrong, you end up in the water.
There's also a nasty little clip there on the rock there where you can fall off the bridge if you take that corner too tight.
Ooh, Radagast went outside and in the wall. We got Radagast, Spitzboo. We got a clusterfuck here. Jack Brody went into a stanchion and stopped and just fucked everybody up. We got Boots, Brody, Iron Ranger, Spitz, Captain Mondo, Radagast, and Airborne. Damn, somebody, is there a rock there? There's a lot going on.
You and Bog are battling nicely.
Yeah, Bog's right in front, but Mio's right on him. He's going to take him on the straightaway, it looks like. If they get around the next corner like this.
Oh, yeah, I would assume.
Johnny's catching up nicely, though, in his fight weight.
Johnny's got skills. I don't know how many races Johnny's run, but he seems to be a quick study.
Not bad for a guy that has to use an inhaler.
Hey-o. Looks like the back end of the race has kind of strung itself out nicely.
There you go, just passing that hidden tank there. Bog, oddly enough, is pulling away.
Yeah, that's kind of strange. I'm going to probably
the
steroids.
Last match there, I was pulling away at the same spot.
It's probably all the steroids.
Definitely.
There seems to be some of the terrain that will actually slow you down.
Yeah, there are a few dips.
Marshy in there. You have to stay on the hard pack.
Yeah.
It's these cars. Oh, Mio did it too wide. Oh, he slid out.
Wow, Boots went into the building as well.
Ooh, Mio did a really harsh turn there.
Wow, yeah, he lost a ton of ground.
Yeah.
Although, if
well,
you take
he
this...
he almost missed the bridge turn, and he waited too late for the turn and just slid out in the end. So.
Although, Bogneck keeps hitting these huge, huge bumps. Johnny kind of cut in the corner,
yeah,
but it's...
cutting a corner a bit there.
That's actually kind of, I don't know, that's pretty iffy.
I'd say that's, you know...
Shall we issue him a warning?
I believe that would suffice.
Yeah, I think had he taken the proper track route, I don't think Johnny would be ahead of Mio right now, even with Mio's turn there.
It was pretty iffy. I can't really say it was a fault, but it did gain him a shit ton of ground, and he didn't really...
It was going through the water, I think, that would... it looked like he definitely cut through the water a bit on a sharp angle.
Yeah.
But that being said, Mio is still catching him and probably will pass him as he get towards the cap.
Probably. We got Iron Ranger and Spitz just duking it out back here.
It looks like a nice little cluster back at that section there.
You betcha. Airborne is way, way in the back, which I don't like to see on a man's birthday, but what are you going to do?
No. Well, you can ask for a good paddling on his birthday.
That's a paddling.
We're crossing the bridge now. Oh, Johnny's almost... Oh, Johnny, nice save. He almost went off the bridge.
Oh, I missed it. Damn it. Mio in second.
I got on feed, though.
I'm always in the wrong spot.
He almost went off the bridge.
Hey, oh, Cujo went in the water.
Once again, Johnny's doing a bit of a straight liner instead of trying to stick to that road.
Eh,
now,
it's not that bad there.
Some unfortunate bumps that lets Johnny pass him again.
Whoa, okay, no, that's black flag. Black flag on Johnny. He cut, like, straight across the corner. If you would be, yeah, that's not... Although, killing him right on the racetrack is also kind of not awesome, but I appreciate your candor.
Maybe you should give him a black flag warning before you terminate his existence.
Well, it is a hot lap. They could technically be firing at each other.
That, I like the idea of the spirit of competition and pure racemanship skills that they're showing.
That is true. Also, first is way out in first, and second is way out in second. There's no way anybody's going to catch the top three.
Cujo's also looks like he has some damage there at 91 hit points left.
Goes Radagast. Down goes Radagast, airborne in the water. I don't think anybody's close enough to shoot anybody else.
Had Jack Brody trying to shoot the race master.
That's all right. You can take
it.
You're a big boy.
What do you expect for Canada? Oh, I mean.
Hey.
You are aware, sir, that the master racist is Canadian.
That is true.
Oh,
I am.
And Mio takes the corner. Oh, he does a lot better oversteer, but he gets a lot better job on that.
Yeah, he was.
Sure, he got sobered up.
That corner is deceptively tricky, I think.
I think Mio's problem in this race is he's taking a couple of terrain bumps pretty hard, and they're really slowing them down in a spirit of trying to stay exactly on the track. There's another one, there's another one, there's another one, where he's literally hugging that track as a laser line, and he's catching a lot of bad bumps. He's not veering at all.
Yeah, that's true. We actually, that's in the reason why we decided to do it this way around, because if you drive the track exactly in reverse as we were going to do so initially, it's a lot smoother and a lot easier, whereas this way around, you really have to have your shit together and not hit so many bumps.
Yeah, he's unfortunately caught about two or three, which has definitely helped Bachnack's lead. Mm. But both of them seem to be undamaged and in good health. Cujo is definitely far behind in third. But that's a commanding lead Bachnack has. I'd be interested to see if Mio, after the race, has actually used any consumables, because Bach is still pulling away, it seems.
That is true.
There's no way anybody's catching poor Mio at this
point. No, first, second, and third are out of bounds. Like, there is no chance.
Yeah. Who's there in fourth and fifth back there?
Fourth and fifth is, we got Mondo and Airborne. Airborne's got a damaged track, but he's also taken a couple of weird bumps and dives, and he may be really, really drunk. We're going to assume he's really drunk. It is his birthday.
That's true.
Airborne, for you, I drink straight out of the bottle. It's a good, sir.
Yeah, Mio's taking a couple of really heavy bounces here.
Yeah, Bachnack just keeps gaining ground and gaining ground and gaining ground.
He was just not taking the best lines.
Yeah. I think Bachnack has actually taken a night off from the girlfriend and actually practiced the track for a change, so that might be contributing to his success tonight.
Well, why don't we see if we can deliberately disrupt and confuse Bachnack, and why don't you pull him into the chat room with us? Anybody
was moved to your channel.
Bachnack, you are way the shit out in front. How do you plead?
I blame Neil for all his screw-ups. He keeps sitting there saying, "Oh my god, I messed up again. Oh my god, I messed up again."
That is actually 100% true. We were commentating on that ourselves. It's just like he seems to be trying to take risky lines to try and gain speed, and it ends up hitting a bump, and it's just not working out.
Yeah, we were neck and neck right in the beginning there, but I think I would have had it in the end.
Yeah, we apologize for black flagging Johnny Kai right on the track, but certain of the commentary team are very exuberant. By the way, have you ever won a race before?
This would be my third or second, I think.
Well, since we've never had a repeat champion until Aerator did it, you are the second repeat champion, not only of all time, but of the night.
Woohoo!
Record-breaking history. You betcha.
Bachnack, there is speculation running amok that you forego sex with a girlfriend last night to actually practice this track in detail. Are any of these allegations true?
Yes.
If you would like, sir, you can take your swan dive off the bridge or wherever to drown yourself.
Actually, if you would be so kind, J-Dog, is to set yourself up so people could ram themselves to death on you, that would be kind. I don't know if they want to, but it would be funny.
Oh!
Down goes Mio. Let us,
Do I have permission to go after people and ram them?
No, not until they cross the finish line. Let's pull Mio in here.
Buddy was moved to your channel.
Mio, you finished second place. You seem to have quite the amount of difficulty, especially for somebody who helped design the track. How do you plead?
I made two mistakes in the race, both at the same spot. So, clearly I need to be really careful at that point.
I would agree.
And that cost me the race. And kudos to Bach, he ran the perfect run. I didn't see any mistakes from him, and there was just really no opening to make a comeback.
I would agree with that.
I was watching you quite closely. It was an interesting first pass at the first bridge there. It looks like you took a long slide as you did that first bridge turn.
Yeah, I made a little bit of a mistake there. That would be, I guess, my third mistake. But on the second lap and the third lap, I hit that rut near the coast.
All right, Buck, if you
and
like
went
to,
a little bit airborne,
suicide on me or into the river.
As champion, he has the prerogative to survive and kill whoever he wants.
I will admit, Mio, that it was very good taste of you not to push Johnny Kai as he almost went flailing off the bridge, allowing him to back up.
Me, Bach, and Johnny had an agreement not to shoot each other, and I kind of took that to also include not pushing him off the bridge.
Kudos to you.
Why don't we pull Johnny Kai in here, if somebody could, answer for his heinous behavior.
Was moved to your channel.
Johnny Kai, you were caught flagrantly cutting two huge corners. How do you plead, sir?
Guilty.
Fair enough. I appreciate your honesty.
I was testing the boundaries of the rules.
Fair enough. You were issued a warning and then summarily executed as a dirty scoundrel.
I agree, Judge, or I agree to judgment.
Did Airborne technically finish there? I don't think he
We'll give it. He made the distance. We'll give it to him. And Bachnack is down. That brings a halt to the second race of the day. Thank you for coming.